Elon Musk said the second generation roadster will hover, without killing people. The planned hypercar iteration of Tesla's original vehicle could come with thrusters instead of backseats. Musk wants to make the sports car hover but not too high. He suggested a height of about 1 meter above the ground. If Tesla is successful at making the roadster hover, the car would be able to move through the air while floating over the ground. Tesla is currently experimenting with the technology. Also, the automaker would offer a SpaceX option package. The package will fit the roadster with a pressurized fuel vessel and a bunch of thrusters. The idea of a hover car raises a lot of questions. How would you safety test something that has features combining rocket science with traditional consumer vehicles? This would make the new roadster more like a vertical takeoff and landing vehicle. The rocket thruster would apply 3 tons of thrust. Getting the Tesla Roadster to hover would be quite an innovation as technology currently stands. Let us know your thoughts in the comments section.